Here comes a reckoning.
The Archer of Infamy, ready to pass judgment.
The following champion versus champion contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring, representing the Judgment Day. From New York, New York, weighing in at 249 pounds, the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Damian.
Priest has truly embraced his deepest, darkest side, and I couldn't be happier.
We've seen Priest and the rest of Judgment Day destroy families, put competitors in the hospital, what, just to get ahead?
For Priest, the ends justify the means. Make way for the double champ.
And his opponent from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, one half of the Raw Tag Team Champions, Sami Zayn.
Imagine all the hard work, the training, and the perseverance it takes to win a title in WWE. Now double it, and you can see the magnitude of this man's accomplishment.
In WWE, the only thing more difficult than becoming champion is staying champion. And his journey was twice as hard, but the work from here is double too.
But if anyone is up to the challenge, it's this guy.
A victory tonight over Damian Priest not only protects his career, but supercharges his superstardom.
Here we go, Extreme Rules match time. No disqualification, no count out. Anything goes. Hashtag Extreme Rules if you want to get in on the conversation.
You can tell that each superstar is coming into this match a little extra cautious, a little more nervous because of the uncertainty an Extreme Rules match presents.
Spinebuster!
Look at this. He just tossed the leg. There's a lot of hard ways to land, but that might be the hardest.
Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
Sami Zayn starting to struggle. And just being tossed away there. Zayn looking helpless to every attack.
Gotta expect Priest's calm control to continue.
Left spine buster. Damian Priest, crucifix!
Crucifix powerbomb!
Momentum has completely shifted to Priest.
Yeah, we're seeing some rare flaws in Sami Zayn's game plan.
Spinning sidewalk slam!
With authority.
In the leg.
Spine buster. Thunderous.
Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Dominance. Power slam.
Zayn looking helpless to every attack.
Yeah, Damian's hitting his target with every quiver.
Everything in this match is legal, and we have cameras all over the arena. So wherever these superstar's imagination takes them.
Oh, wait a second.
And he was about to get worse.
He wasn't expecting this, guys. Not at all.
How disrespectful is this?
Into the ring, no disqualification, completely legal.
He takes control.
He's finally finding an answer to that onslaught.
That could be the spark Damian was looking for.
The ref caught the brunt of that.
Get ready, Saxton. You might be the replacement.
Suplex! The advantage is turned towards Priest.
Yeah, a tough night so far for Sami.
Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Dominance. Power slam.
Uh-oh. And he's able to fight Priest off. Strikes with a kick.
Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
How's that for a counter?
Oh, catches a kick to the face.
We're about to take a chance.
Solid head and choke slam. Will Sami recover?
Priest able to adapt.
He moves just in time. Suplex.
Vertical suplex.
Producing consecutive attacks. This is frightening strength here.
Spinning sidewalk slam.
With authority.
A continuous rush on Sami Zayn here.
A smothering offense from Priest here.
Hoist it up.
That brings a rush of blood to the head.
And now, guys, this is a very concerning development. Referee needs to examine the situation.
Now, this is the result of constant attacks to the torso area.
Damian Priest at the lights.
Is that enough for Priest?
That's gotta be it.
Must have something different in mind here. Wow.
Swung to Priest.
Yeah, we're seeing some rare flaws in Sami Zayn's game plan.
Punishing stretch.
That's on the spine buster.
Book, follow-away slam. Zayn looking helpless to every attack.
A smothering offense from Priest here.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
A rope step! Oh, no! Crashing hard onto the floor.
Tempted fate and paid dearly for it.
That happened.
Take off!
Down with the powerbomb. Had it scouted.
Oh, boy, he's stalking him.
Watching for an opening.
Off the rope. Tomeko Hilo!
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
Great strength being shown here. Priest is picking the competition apart.
Yeah, we're seeing some rare flaws in Sami Zayn's game plan.
Oh, boy, to the announce table now.
Yeah, gonna clean it off here. This is gonna be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
He's setting this table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night. Position here.
Oh, sure. Just an absolute array.
eruption of the table.
He turned that table into kindling.
Oh, man. Bad intentions in mind here. Through the table.
This has gotten out of hand. This has gone too far.
This match definitely isn't for the faint of heart, Saxton, or table enthusiasts.
This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of a pivotal mistake.
Ah, stop.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up close and personal than I'd like to be. Ill leg toss. A continuous rush on Sami Zayn here.
Yeah, Damian's hitting his target with every quiver.
Not the position you want to be in right now.
Oh, man. And the cover for the win.
This is it. He kicks out the force.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Boom. This match is spilled out to the ringside area. And as we can see, tension's really running high now.
Yeah, we should probably clear the way, guys. Oh, my. Apron senton.
Tosses him back in now.
The table. And guys, I don't think there will be any place settings.
And he's pulled the ring apron up, looking under there for something. And this match will head back to the ring. And he's able to counter. Unraveled on Zayn.
Punching their way out of that one.
Spiked with a uranagi. The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
Compromised position here.
Goodness! A hellacious maneuver driving him through the table.
Just goes to show you the amount of animosity that has flooded this matchup.
Looking wobbly in the
shades of McFoley and Edge at WrestleMania. Dangerous spot for him to be in.
The grip is cinched. Driven down.
All the momentum has swung to Priest.
Yeah, a tough night so far for Sami.
Up on the turnbuckle now.
Uh-oh, this isn't going to end well for someone.
What a top. Oh, my Lord, through the table. What did we just witness?
No words, and that is a very rare occasion.
And using the bottom rope moveset. Boom! Fought off with an elbow.
Well placed punch, ugly, but effective response.
And some effective offense with that one. A continuous rush on Sami Zayn here.
Got to expect Priest's calm control to continue.
There's curse.
Not done yet.
Again.
How about one more?
For good measure.
Shots delivered up in that region.
Oh, my God. Momentum has completely shifted to Priest.
Yeah, a tough night so far for Sami.
T-ball into a power slam. Impressive.
We're about to take a trip south of heaven. Priest has him on Dream Street.
Fishing for something beneath the ring. What's he hoping to find out there?
And now with him going for the table, we're just in straight-up appetite for destruction territory here.
He climbs into the ring.
It's ripped into the table.
A continuous rush on Sami Zayn here.
Yeah, Damian's hitting his target with every quiver.
Oh, my goodness.
Lifting their opponent back to their feet and a thunderous right hand.
As the arm bar stretch in.
Oh. All the momentum has swung to Priest.
Now we're seeing some rare flaws in Sami Zayn's game plan.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
A rope step!
To the outside, Tope come hero. Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
Battling at ringside can be very unforgiving. You have to be careful out there.
No protection out here. No safe confines to speak of.
A continuous rush on Sami Zayn here.
Gotta expect Priest's calm control to continue.
Toss back into the ring.
Oh, jeez.
Taking out the knee.
Oh. Oh, launching himself in the ropes.
No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework.
Counters!
And Priest with the wherewithal to counter. And he's able to reverse.
Priest dodges out of that.
The advantage is turned towards Priest.
Now we're seeing some rare.
Damian Priest. Damian Priest with a reckoning.
Priest has him staring at the lights.
For the win.
Two.
And that'll about do it, folks.
Hard to imagine, but that match was even better than advertised. Here's another look at that history-making encounter.
Here is your winner, Damian Priest!
What a victory. That's how you take that. Let's not ruin this moment of celebration. They earned this.
Earned it with sneaky tactic.
We're about to take a trip